I'm Rachael Petersen. I'm the facilities manager for the city of Lake Oswego, and the facilities department manages about 14 of the city-owned buildings. Some of our goals and highlights for 2017 were energy efficiency upgrades we did to the HVAC systems, the heating and air conditioning systems throughout the city. We did a great remodel at the library, and when we did that, we did lighting upgrades and the heating upgrades, and everything we put in there had energy reduction in mind. When I spec out furniture, I look for things that can be fixed and reused and adjusted for the different people and the different areas they're used in. And when we spec out things like carpeting, we're looking for carpeting that has a recycled content. So any building that we work in, we're always looking at how can we reduce the energy and what sustainability items can we incorporate. And with that in mind, right now one of the big projects we have coming up is a new police station. And some of the goals for the new police station in City Hall is the desire to construct a high-performance building incorporating solar panels, high-performance mechanical systems, water reuse, and other low-energy options. We're currently in the design and budgeting phase, and as soon as some of the harder numbers come out, we'll be presenting that to council, and that's a great time for you to get involved. One of the questions here was, how can people get involved? And please do come to council meetings and read all the information that's coming out, and tell us what your thoughts are on the designs and the new options that we're trying to incorporate into the new buildings. It's expected that the review will be finished and ready to present probably in the spring. So thank you very much, and be sure to come by and check out some of the new things we've done in the buildings. We just finished upgrading all the lighting in the Adult Community Center, and right now we're looking at redoing all the lighting in the library, the whole library.